Hey, it's Minnie with Practice CrossFit Kids, and today we're talking about coffee. I would say most of us like coffee, at least around here we do. However, many people do not drink it black. We have to add creamer or sugar or flavorings to it, which makes it calorically pretty bad, as well as the amount of sugar. So we have an opportunity for the teens to work with Teresa in making those frou-frou coffee drinks a lot healthier for them. So T, tell them what's coming up.
Okay, on Wednesday, October 15th at Maggie and Brian Mason's house, we're going to be offering at 6:30 a class on how to make lattes. They're going to be two flavors, pumpkin spice and caramel mocha. Both of these options are low in sugar and dairy-free, so you can feel good about having a special coffee treat and enjoy some time together with the teens and just come out and have a good time.
Okay, so all teens are invited. It's $5. You need to email me at the below email address so we can get you signed up and have all of the stuff, and you can join us at London's house at 6:30 next Wednesday. See you then.